newest Gordon trained Gigi. She's a 10-month-old hound mix. She's here for her basic obedience. As you can see, she does jump. She is pulling on a leash, I guess, like crazy. She is seems very standoffish with people and nervous in general. She does have separation anxiety, and also she has no recall whatsoever when there's distractions around, from what it sounds like. So pretty much the overall basic obedience and working on the building of the confidence. Let me show you what she knows so far. Gigi, come. Gigi, come. Gigi, come. Good. Gigi, sit. Good girl. Gigi, sit. Sit. Good. Gigi, down. Nope. Sit. Down. Up. Down. Down. Good girl. Gigi, place. She's not listening to all of them. It seems like she doesn't really want to stay in the command. Like I said, she is a little standoffish with people, and she does seem very nervous. So we'll be boosting her confidence and working on all the basic obedience over the next 2 weeks. And I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Hi, this is Tom Lucario. I sent Gigi off to training in order to get her to come and stay and go when we wanted to her and be able to have her off leash. We've been really, really happy with the results. Nikki's done a great job. You can tell that she really cares about making sure the dogs are learning.